there, giant pear. Whoa, holdy uppy, rubber ducky. I'm not gonna buy. I need some of these thingalings so I can make some nice accessories. What do you say, Delay? Wanna help it? He dealt me out? Yeah, hooty hooty hoo. I'm so giddy glad I asked you for.
Excuse me? Would you mind if we rested here a bit?
Sure. You can stay just as long as you like.
Huh? But just look at you two. You'll get baked alive out here dressed like that.
Wait right there! Here, some sunscreen. Help yourself.
Oh, you don't mind?
Please, go crazy.
Sunscreen force fields, applied and activated.
Thank you so much.
Now I'm all lathered up, I can smell them.
Smell what?
Mirages, over there.
Over the where? To the north?
Thank you.
Yeah, hooty hooty hoot.
Always go with. Despite the harsh desert climate, mirages here are.
When did we step into a documentary?
If you ever get lost.
A docu what?
Right, let's do this!
Here!
Good fight.
Victory! That wasn't so bad. Predictable.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess for.
Reynn?
Excuse me? I'm not even going to attempt to untangle that statement.
In other words, this isn't going to end the...
Good fight.
In other words, this isn't going to end the well.
Huh? The sky's gone all orangey.
It's getting late. We're taking too long.
We better get the clear of here. Before the sun goes down.
It's getting late. We're taking too long.
We better get the clear of here before the sun goes down.
Thank you.
That was a good fight.
All right! That wasn't so bad.
Oh my gosh, how many of them are wriggling around down there?
Well, whatever the answer is, don't tell me!
These things have been under us the whole time?
More than you can possibly imagine.
Ha!
Trouble at all.
Are you trying to get killed?
Huh?
Did, but thanks.
Save it for later. Hmm? The longer we all stay out here, the shorter we'll live.
Dude, what?
Come on.
Right.
Got it.
Surprising. I never thought the giants from the hills would have so much trouble crossing a desert.
Oh, so then you've heard of us.
Why are you so happy about that? Trust me, we do not want fame. This'll warm you right up.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, why thank you.
Keys from the prophecy? Interesting. That explains some things.
Hmm? So you've heard of them? I don't suppose you can tell us more.
There are four. Earth, fire, water, and shadow, if I remember correctly.
You wouldn't also happen to know where the keys are hidden.
Is something wrong?
Oh, sorry. I've never heard exactly where the keys might be hidden. But listen.
I might know something about that.
Really?
The key of Earth lies in the cradle of Mako's light. The key of tides, that one lies in the temple in the deep. The key of shadows lies in the land of naught but night.
Oh, that sounds nice and specific.
Wait, is that from the Crimson Prophecy's missing verse?
Yes. You know much, Traveler.
Time out. What is this missing verse?
They say that part of the original prophecy was omitted from subsequent copies. However, to be able to read that...
Oh, I haven't read it myself. I heard it from someone who has.
And Bahamut's castle? You, probably don't know that much.
How would she know where that is?
I don't know. But there are whispers.
What?
Seriously?
This is merely a rumor, but they say the castle you seek, the domain of the heralds and their king, lies past the Crystal Tower, beyond the path of the gods.
Heralds. So then, the king who founded Bahamut.
Cool. So, all we have to do is get those four keys, and then haul Hauyn over to the Crystal Tower, am I right?
Yeah, from the sound of it.
All this reassuring info is making me sleepy.
Don't yawn, Lann. You're making me yawn, too.
What do you say we just turn in here for the day?
Yeah, okay.
Good night, Reynn.
Good night. Drinks last night. What?
They were...
Dude, my body. I can barely...
No heroics, please. Now, that is certainly no way for us to treat a lady. Or as I frequently say, the churl never gets the girl.
Rubbish.
Who's the knight?
The Federation. Who else could it be?
I believe our arrangement said the giants were mine to attend to.
Attend to? That sounds awfully churlish to me.
Ah, but no. See, you may be a giant, but my attention, I say for real grown-ups.
That's it! Nobody talks to her like that!
Lann!
Let's try to keep things civil, if you don't mind. Please don't struggle.
What is going on?
I don't know.
Chapter 14. Lost Powers.
Sis, are you okay?
I think so. Are you okay?
Yeah, except... What did they do? Ow! Also, like, what is this place?
Excuse me. Do you know where we are?
Giants, eh? Now what did you do to get thrown into this sorry place?
Huh?
This is a prison situated beneath Figaro Castle.
Dude, prison? For real?
Well, they call it prison, but it's more like a death sentence.
That can't be. There must be a way out of here.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? But you can forget about it. You won't find any human guards, because much worse is on patrol. Sentient machines that hunt down all who try to escape. Just surviving down here is a small miracle.
Sentient machines?
They're not mirages?
How's a lowly prisoner like me to know? But I suppose that they must not be. When the King of Figaro stumbled upon this place some years ago, he decided to enlist help from folks at Shinra. But then all the machines that Shinra brought in, they started attacking people, as if they had minds of their own. Ultimately, the site was abandoned, and now the worst of Figaro's criminals are sent here to rot. Are you two heading out? Then you better watch your back. One more thing. I've managed to stockpile some supplies. Best prices in prison.
What in the...
That would be the castle submerging.
Now that I think of it, the castle did seem to appear out of nowhere.
I hear the first time they poked around here, the castle plowed forward, and they ended up having to redraw all the maps. At least that's the story.
With us. Tama, can you do anything about this? Huh? Hey, Tama!
Huh? She's not answering? Tama! Tama! Where are you?
No way, dude. You don't think...
Did we lose our powers? As keepers?
Oh, come on. That's just... crazy.
Any ideas?
Any ideas? I don't see a gate. But we do have to get out of here.
That's for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Still, without Tama, we might just die here.
What? We're not gonna...
How do we do this without any mirages?
I don't... No. I won't.
I can't believe... this is it.
Thunder!
You the giants from the hills? Hmm? Are you okay?
Oh, yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm okay too. Talk about close calls.
A little too close. I'm Squall. First.
What's this?
A box?
Sort of. It's an eld box, a kind of artifact, with some modern improvements. You might say it's kind of like those things that you keepers use to contain mirages.
Huh? You mean prismariums?
Uh-huh. Is that what you call them? Sure. You can just think of it like a prismarium. The only difference is that eld boxes are for capturing machines and not mirages.
Capture them?
Give it a try.
Whoa, too cool!
Squall, whose side are you on? I don't get why you'd help us.
I'll tell you on the way, but we need to go. Me? I'm with Seed, a mercenary group in the League of S. I know who you are. Quistus filled me in.
Quistus was... oh! She gave us the fast craft!
Oh! So she's in the League of S! The Lass in Glasses!
That's right. She's an officer, in fact.
All right!
Predictable.
I didn't know.
So why are you here helping us out like this? I don't suppose it's to make up for the waterfall.
Hmm? Sorry. It was Edgar, the guy who put you in here that asked me to help you out.
What? That creep? Why?
You've seen the anchor that's latched onto the desert castle. Edgar's kingdom?
Yeah.
In order to break loose of it...
Are you...
Yeah, trust me.
So wait, you mean...
Yep. This isn't a coincidence. Edgar sent you here as part of the operation, to perform a job.
Whoa, 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 whoa. So then why didn't he just ask us?
Oh...
ought to do it.
Victory!
Also, Edgar knew the Federation. Apparently, the real thorns in
life and death sounds like what that freak in the Golden Mask said back in Saronia.
So, like, what's this job we're supposed to do?
Our target, Mako Reactor Zero. It's swarming with all kinds of dangerous mirages.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
Right. We were hoping that you two would be able to keep the mirages at bay. Except, it looks like your powers have been suppressed.
Well, we don't really know. I mean, they've never been suppressed before.
Oops. So does that...
No trouble at all.
Oh, yeah!
If we have to do this without an... The operation's in motion. Use the L boxes, and we'll just have to hope for the best.
Hmm? Yeah?
It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on.
Predictable.
Right, let's...
No trouble at all.
Oh,